There's now a $4,000 reward to help find the person responsible for a dead dog that was found in Madison Township. The emaciated cane corso was found in a cage early this month, wrapped in a shower curtain. Now, officials believe that the dog died of starvation and severe neglect. Anyone with information is asked to call the Butler County Deputy Dog Warden. You can find her contact information inside this story at local12.com.